You can see me? Hear me? If you can, please, come closer. Try to touch me. You can see me? Hear me? If you can, please, come closer. Try to touch.
Oh, you can't hear me. I kept trying to speak to others, but they couldn't, and help me, please. That wasn't really me, just an image. I'm trapped somewhere terrible. I don't know where, just it's dark here. And I can't move. Dreams or something. I tried to get the others to hear me too, but they didn't. I'd almost given up. You heard me. Oh, please, help me. Oh, but you were lost too. I've seen this before. You don't remember anything, do you? People here tend to forget things and wander around confused. Then it gets worse. But you're alive! We need to make sure you stay that way. No place for the living. There's no food here. Go to the fog. See what's out there. Your memories will guide you. Now that we've made this connection, I can find you anywhere. And when you're ready, you'll come find me? The real me? I'm so sick of this place, whatever it is. My name's Katya, by the way. I'm so glad I found you.
Attention. This is UNPSC emergency guidance recording L1-61. If you are listening to this, you are most likely suffering from one or more of the following conditions: a sense of displacement, disorientation, memory loss, ataxia, and visual auditory hallucinations. Please remain calm. You are experiencing the adverse effects of prolonged exposure to the Pechorsk radius. This recording was placed here by the UNPSC to guide affected personnel to safety. Inside this cache, you will find a basic survival kit that will get you to the nearest research outpost. Walk north and enter the fog to find it.
personnel only. Raise your hands above your head for identification. Welcome, Explorer.
Explorers, this is a friendly reminder from the UNPSC not to attempt to leave the Pechorsk exclusion zone, as demarcated by the electric fence surrounding the site.
Thank you.